reels and snakes. As a progression to the reel movement, we can add Indian clubs and snakes. Start by gripping the club like so, with your index finger on top of the club. Then, start by holding the club against the back of your forearm. This movement is composed of two reels and one snake. During your first reel, the club will move from the back of the forearm to the front of the forearm. Then, reel one more time, adding a snake movement at the end, returning the club to the back of the forearm.